ho ho ho! Merry Christmas, Potong Pasir! Potong Pasir 的居民们, 晚上好! Thank you for joining us tonight for Potong Pasir's virtual Christmas celebration. My name is Xing Rong, and I am your MC for tonight. 欢迎您加入我们 Potong Pasir 圣诞晚会, 我是Xing Rong, 是你们今晚的诗仪。 Now before we begin, I'd like to invite every one of us to just close your eyes and picture this with me. Imagine you are in a cold place, the weather's perfect, you have your loved one right beside you, and you hear Christmas carols playing in the air. Now take a deep breath, breathe in and out, in and out, and open your eyes. Isn't it beautiful? You are with your loved ones right now. And tonight, we have many exciting programs and attractive prizes lined up for you. So do stay with us tonight and share this event with your neighbors. 今晚我们有很多精彩节目以及丰富奖品等待赢取，请拭目以待，也和您的邻居分享今晚节目的连接。 Tonight's program is organized by Sennett Estate Neighborhood Committee and Jusing Residence Network, jointly supported by Potong Pasir Citizens Consultative Committee and Neighbor Ring Community Services. Before our first item of the program, let me explain how the lucky draws will work tonight. There'll be four segments for lucky draws. I will announce the start of each segment where you'll see a QR code and a password flash on your screen. There are three criteria for you to win. Number one, you have to stay in Potong Pasir. Number two, take part in the draw by scanning the QR code and keying in the password on the screen. Number three, be available tonight as we will be going down to your house tonight to pass you the gifts. All you need to do is to scan the QR code or click on the link in the description and key in the password with your details and you stand a chance to win. 现在让我来解释今晚的抽奖机会。我们一共有四个阶段，在每个阶段的开始，你可以扫荧幕上的QR码，然后输入抽奖密码。抽奖密码是四个号码。那抽奖 规则有三个。第一，您必须是波东巴西的居民。第二，您必须在指定的时间内扫QR码和输入抽奖密码。第三，您今晚必须在家，因为我们会把奖品送到你的家。Now, let us start the first lucky draw right away. We have durians up for grab. And the password is 1168. You can see on the screen right now. So hurry, scan the QR code on screen or click on the link in the description. And you might be one of the lucky winners walking away with a durian tonight. 第一阶段抽奖密码是 1168. Now, I'd like to invite advisor to Potong Pasir grassroots organization, Mr. Sito Yiping, to say a few words.
Hello, my dear Potong Pasir residents. I want to start by wishing all of you good health and happiness. I'm here to introduce to you our Christmas event. I also want to wish all our residents a very merry and happy Christmas. Before this event tonight, we have already organized two events. The winners will be announced shortly later. But nonetheless, I thank all of you for your keen participation. Amidst this COVID pandemic, we have to comply and adhere to the SMM rules. It's also an opportunity for our team because I have told them to do something different, to do things that we have never done before. And as you may have realized, many of our events have been done on a virtual and online basis. I hope you enjoy them. When we are out of this COVID pandemic, we will organize more events where we can meet physically together. As many of you know, Potong Pasir is well known for organizing such events which can involve thousands of people. In the meantime, please stay safe, stay healthy, and be connected to our events. And when you have a chance, do go online and view the upcoming events that we have. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Sito. Now, while you're dreaming out of that durian, we want to share with you our pre-event segment, our Christmas walk and TikTok challenge in the build-up to tonight's Christmas celebration. As part of bringing the Christmas festive season and promoting a healthy lifestyle for all residents staying in Potong Pasir, the organizing committee decided to organize virtual walk to encourage all residents to stay healthy. This event is organized by Senate Estate NC and Juicing RN, supported by Community Sport Club, Sentosa Organization, and Singapore Kindness Movement. It's our first try at TikTok, and we are so happy to receive overwhelming responses from our residents. Let's take a look at the submissions from our residents for our TikTok challenge. Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save it from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save it from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Thought we belong together, at least that's what you said. I should've known better, you broke my heart again. Boy, you blew it, how could you do it? Amazing! Now, these upcoming videos are our winning entries, so let's give applause for them! And right after that, we will have our first performance coming right up. Our two very talented local singers, Jordan and Priscilla, will perform some local favorites for us. Let's enjoy!
You better not cry,
better not howl.
I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
hello to all you Potong Pasir residents. Potong Pasir 的居民们，你们好。 I'm Priscilla.
And I'm Jordan.
We're excited to be here today to bring you some songs. We hope that you guys will enjoy some Sing Yao songs as well as some Christmas songs. So here we go. Hope you guys enjoyed that song. And up next, we're going to bring you another oldie yet a goodie, 细水长流. 来一起拍手, enjoy. Enjoyed our version of 细水长流. Thanks for clapping along. All right, we're going to bring you one last song. This is one of our favorite. Yes, Kit Chan. Favorite NDP song. Oh, yes, Kit Lee. All right, hope you guys enjoy this one. This always brings a lot of warmth to me whenever I hear this song. So wherever you are, however you might feel this Christmas, we hope that this song brings you a little bit of warmth today.
Whenever I am feeling low, I look around me and I know there's a place that will stay within me. Wherever I may choose to go, I will always recall the city, know every street and shore, sail down the river that brings us life, winding through my This is home, truly, where I know I must be, where my dreams wait for me, where that river always
That was Home by Dick Lee. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. We're going to be back for our second set later. So see you.
Thank you, Jordan and Priscilla, for the wonderful performance. Aren't they great? Let's give them another round of applause. Don't worry. They will be back later tonight with more music to entertain. Right now, I'd just like to hop over to our live chat on Facebook and YouTube. Did you know that you can actually engage and key in your comments? Continue to share your emojis and your messages. So Merry Christmas to Samson, Xiu Lan, Kelvin, Shang Yi, and Chai Chen. Merry Christmas to you. And yes, even though I may not dress like Santa Claus, but not to worry, I will still continue to give out prizes. Right now, just as Priscilla sang about home, we also have a home in our neighborhood. Our St. John's Home for Elderly Persons. For this year's Christmas, Senate NC and Ju Sing RN work together with St. John's Home to help the elderly stay connected with their loved one throughout this difficult period. Now, before we take a look at the visitation, I just want to remind us again, don't worry if you did not have time to scan the QR code earlier on, because the QR code is right now on your screen. Now, this is the QR code for our first lucky draw, the durian. And whether you're on Facebook or on YouTube, the pinned messages, you can click the link on the pinned messages to register for our lucky draw tonight. Now, let's take a look at the visitation that took place at St. John's Home.
I am feeling low. I look around me and I know there's a place that will stay within me.
wherever I may choose to go, I will always recall the city, know every street and shore, sail down the river that brings us life, winding through my Singapore. This is home. This is where I won't be alone, for this is where I know it's home. When there are troubles to go through, we'll find a way to start anew. There is comfort about its people too. So we build our dreams together, just like we've done before, just like the river that brings us life, there'll always be.
St. John's Home has been an integral and very significant and important part of our Potong Pasir family. Unfortunately, during the COVID pandemic, I have not been able to visit you as often as I would like to. But once we get out of this COVID pandemic, I assure you I will be there more often. I apologize for this. Tonight, as we celebrate Christmas, I want to take this opportunity to wish St. John's Home success. We were very much involved in some of the events in the new building, including the fundraising exercise. I must praise and I must give my congratulations to the St. John's management team, their family and their friends, who have achieved this remarkable milestone of constructing a new building, a state-of-the-art building with new facilities, albeit that it's on a smaller piece of land. With that, I hope to see you all soon, and I wish all of you good health, happiness, and Merry Christmas again, and stay safe and stay healthy. Thank you very much.
As my senses tell me, this is
Isn't that heartwarming? Well, now I'd like to announce that the first lucky draw segment is officially closed. Not to worry, because the second lucky draw segment will begin right now. 接下来是我们第二段的幸运抽奖. Now, the prize for this second lucky draw is very special. It is a boat ride sponsored by RHIB Rides Singapore. RHIB Singapore Boat Rides provides high-speed boat rides, which focuses on educational tours around the southern islands of Singapore. Enough of my talking. Let's take a look at the speedboat right now. I just keep them satisfied. Wow! If you want to win this boat ride, the password for this draw is on the screen right now. Scan the QR code on the screen right now. The password is 3668. 这段抽奖密码是 3668. 现在就扫 QR 码吧。那别担心，这个 QR 码待会还会继续摆在右下角。 你可以随时用你手机来扫这个 QR 码，然后输入密码 3668 来赢取这个奖金。Now while you're keying in your details, next up we have a ukulele interest group from ECF Hollywood to entertain us with some Christmas songs. Please enjoy.
圣诞节是普世欢腾的日子。 有人把它当作一个假日跟家人团聚，有人借此与朋友出去表达彼此的关怀，也有人去到教会享受在诗歌里面的平静 平安跟宁静。总之，这是一个普世欢腾的日子，祝福大家圣诞蒙恩，身体健康。这时候我们要来一起唱这首歌《平安夜里真平安》。
Thank you.
Thank you to our ukulele interest group. Let's give them a round of applause, shall we? Now, if you are unsure of how to win the lucky draw, no worries, let me go through the steps again. And if you just tune in, we welcome you to Potong Pasir's virtual Christmas celebration tonight. So over here on the screen is the QR code that is for our lucky draw. There are four steps. Number one, you have to scan the QR code. And then number two, key in the password that's on top. And the criteria to win is that you must be a resident in Potong Pasir, as well as must be available tonight so that we can go down to your house and deliver the prize to you tonight. So do share this link and as well as the giveaway with your family, friends and neighbors. Let's spread the Christmas spirit and the celebration with our community tonight. Now let's take a look back at the live chat. Yeah, really heartwarming to see a lot of people wishing each other Merry Christmas. So again, Merry Christmas to each and every one of you. 现在我要祝大家圣诞节快乐，在我们的这个 YouTube 和 Facebook 的留言当中，可以继续留言，我们都会看到，然后也可以透过 Facebook 和Facebook 和 YouTube 的连接分享给你的朋友、家人还有邻居，让他们一起来参与我们今晚的圣诞晚会。This Christmas, we've partnered once again with our valued partners, Neighboring Community Services, where our senior residents spread the Christmas spirit through designing Christmas decorations. All of these decorations have been placed inside Joo Seng RN. Let's take time now to appreciate the efforts they have put in to help us spread the Christmas mood with our community. 今年圣诞节，我们再次与 我们的重要合作伙伴之一 NRCS 合作，我们的乐龄居民透过设计圣诞装饰品来传播圣诞精神。那现在在我手中就是其中的一个装饰品。那在你荧幕上面，我们来看一下还有其他的装饰品。 所有这些装饰品都已经被放置在 Joo Seng RN 里面，欢迎大家来到 Joo Seng RN 来看看我们乐龄所设计的图片。让我们现在以掌声鼓励来感谢他们所付出的努力，帮助我们与社区一起传播圣诞气氛。Now let us take some time to appreciate all this artwork. Now, all of this artwork have already been placed in Joo Seng RN. So feel free to bring along your family, your friends to come down to Joo Seng RN and take a look and have some pictures together to create memories. And right now, we are going to show an artwork video of our residents painting all this artwork. our next performance will be a series of Christmas songs. Let us sit back and enjoy. 我们接下来的节目将会是一系列的圣诞歌, 让我们一起享受。
Hello, Potong Pasir 的居民们，你们好, residents of Potong Pasir, good evening to you all. Hope you are enjoying your program so far. Tonight, me and my friends, we're going to bring you a few Christmas carols, and I hope that you guys will enjoy it. Merry Christmas!
Go for once, the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, there's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. It's the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
Beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. And the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart.
There's no well, the angel did say.
We hope you enjoy the Christmas songs tonight. Let us know what kind of Christmas songs you'd like to hear for next year. Drop them in the comments below. Whether we are on Facebook or on YouTube, do type them in the comments. Now let's take a look at the live chat of Facebook and WhatsApp, and I already see some questions. On YouTube, R Coffee says, when will the winners for the lucky draw be announced? The good news is, if you are already the lucky draw winners, our volunteers are in the process of contacting you. So do stay tuned for that. Continue to participate in the QR code lucky draw. And Fred says, are Joo Seng residents applicable for the lucky draw too? Well, Joo Seng is also part of the Potong Pasir. So do come and join us. Share with your friends, share with your neighbors, share with your family. And on Facebook, I see a lot of people continue to wish each other blessed Merry Christmas. Yeah, do continue to engage with us and type in any questions that you might have in the chat. And right now, the second lucky draw segment is officially closed. But not to worry, because the third segment of our draw will begin right away. And the prize for our third lucky draw segment is a secret lab chair. Now, if you want this chair, the password for this segment is on the screen right now. 7788. Scan the QR code on the screen right now. 若您想赢取这张椅子，现在就扫 QR 码，输入第三段。 抽奖密码，那密码号码是7788. Again, the QR code will not disappear from your screen because it will head over down. And at the same time, if you can't scan the QR code, you can click on the link pinned on the comment section. Whether you are on our Facebook page, watching from our Facebook page, or from our YouTube live stream. Now, what is Christmas without Christmas carols, right? While you're taking part in the lucky draw, our next performers are familiar faces who grew up in the Potong Pasir area. They will share with us some Christmas carols. But before we invite them, we have something interesting to share. Joo Seng RN set up a maker space where residents can get their hands dirty and make all sorts of interesting things. In fact, recently they conducted a 3D printing workshop where residents had fun making their own small project. For example, this castle right over here. Or how about this mask? Isn't it interesting? Do feel free to head down to Joo Seng RN to find out more. Now, there is a clip of what they did at the workshop. Let's take a look at them.
stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appears and the soul felt its worth. For yonder brings a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh,
圣诞拉人可不可以寄托，让圣诞礼物从天而降，
暖暖冰封的心窝。心在乱火，不需要回头折磨，爱的家迎下这一扇天国。
想象鹿车飞过，问圣诞老人可不可以寄托，让圣诞礼物从天而降，暖暖冰封的心窝。
Okay, let's continue.
Merry Christmas.
你这么叫好笑你。
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. We really hope you enjoy the Christmas carols. And let's head over right now to the live chat. I see some in the comments asking if Bidadari or Senate Estate residents are part of it. Let me just clarify right now that as long as you're a resident staying in Joo Seng, Bidadari, Senate Estate, or Potong Pasir, you are all part of the Potong Pasir family and you are eligible to win in our lucky draw prize. So, that's right, Kelvin. The secret lab chair is definitely good for working from home conditions. And with that, I'd like to announce to you that the third lucky draw segment is now closed. So for our last segment, the grand prize that everyone's been waiting for is not one, not two, but we have three lucky winners walking away with staycation package each. In fact, we have two rooms at Park Royal Collection, Marina Bay, and one room at Shangri-La Rasa Sentosa. And the password for the final draw is on the screen right now. 我们的大奖将会有三份两天一夜的酒店配套，有两份是在滨海湾 Park Royal Collection， 及一份在 Shangri-La Rasa Sentosa， 而抽奖密码就在你的荧幕上面，2588，请赶快扫描扫这个 QR 码，然后输入2588这个抽奖密码。 Now, I know that this COVID situation has probably made everyone feel a little bit low, but we hope we've managed to bring you a little cheer by bringing Christmas lights to our community. 在这疫情期间，您可能感到有点低落，但我们希望透过把圣诞灯饰带到我们的社区，设法带来一点欢心和欢乐。You can find this Christmas lights at Bidadari Court View, in front of Block 142 Open View, Sennett Estate Willow Avenue, or at Joo Seng Block 15. 那这些圣诞灯饰你可以在 Bidadari Court View 或者在大牌 142广场前面， 在 Sennett Estate Willow Avenue 还有玉圣的 Block 15 那一边看到。 让我们现在来看这个亮灯的视频。 Now let us take a look at the light up video. Do continue to bring your family and friends to the locations as seen in the video and take some nice photos and create beautiful memories with your family. Now, I'd just like to remind again everyone to quickly scan the QR code as well as keying in the passcode so that you can stand a chance to win our grand prize. 现在我要提醒大家，赶快 拿起你的手机，扫 QR 码，还有输入抽奖密码 2588 来赢取这个大奖。因为时间有限， There is a limited time for you to quickly scan and participate in our lucky draw giveaway. And as we are coming to a close, let us invite once again talented musicians Jordan and Priscilla to entertain us with two more songs. Please enjoy.
Hello, and we are back for our second set. This time we are going to bring you Christmas songs. Yay! Okay, so I'm excited.
Yay!
Okay, so the first song we're going to sing is The Story of Christmas. It's an original song by the Fireplace Collective. Hope you guys enjoy this one.
On this Christmas night, stars are shining bright. Time stands still, the angels sing tonight. But can this peace be real in this troubled world, where pain surrounds, where fear abounds? Where can this God be found?
save. He made a way. Love took him to the cross. So you and I may know no greater love than the love of the cross. Jesus, our rescue. Jesus, our
Christmas song. I feel like we need more local Christmas songs because everything is about winter and snow, and this is not Singapore. But it's okay. We have one more Christmas song for you before we call it a night, a day. And this one is going to be Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, wishing all of you a very Merry Christmas. Not little, but big Christmas. Hope you guys enjoy your Christmas celebration. Once again, I'm Priscilla and... Thank you so much, and let's go. You can clap your hands, snap your fingers, whatever feels good for you.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart troubles will be out of sight. yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide cake. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days.
We really hope you enjoy the carols. Do continue to comment in the comment section about your favorite Christmas song and what you would like to see in our next year's Christmas celebration. Now, while we are enjoying the carols, one of our lucky residents have received the durian. Let's take a look. 当我们在欣赏这个圣诞的歌时，我们有一位幸运居民已经收到了榴莲。 让我们来一起看看。 Congratulations to our Potong Pasir residents for winning their durian. Now, while the show has come to an end, the celebration continues. Do visit the likes and take photos with your family, your friends, and share them on the social media. Now, I understand some of you might have missed out on the TikTok videos. Let us take a look at them again.
Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Thought we belong together, at least that's what you said. I should've known better, you broke my heart again. Boy, you blew it, how could you do it?
Welcome back! And with that, our grand final lucky draw is closed. And I'm very pleased to announce that we have confirmation of our three lucky winners for the staycation grand prize. Now, I will not be announcing their names, but I'll give you a hint of where they stay. So, are you ready? If you happen to stay at Block 14, Joo Seng Road, and Block 17, Joo Seng Road, Chempaka Avenue, you might just be one of that three lucky winners. So congratulations to all winners! 我们三位大奖的得主已经出炉了。他们就住在大牌14, Joo Seng Road, 大牌17 Joo Seng Road 还有 Chempaka Avenue 我们来以掌声鼓励来恭喜我们今晚的得主 Congratulations once again We have come to the end of our program 我们的节目已到了尾声谢谢大家的参与 On behalf of the organizing committee Thank you for staying with us tonight. Do follow us on Facebook and YouTube channel, Telegram broadcast channel, so that you will get first-hand notifications for our future events. The link as well for the page and the channel will be shown in the rolling credits at the end of this video. We hope you've enjoyed the program. Once again, I'm Sing Rong. Have a good night and Merry Christmas to you. Happy New Year! See you again next year!
Bye.